second wave of COVID-19 sweeping through India has crippled the medical infrastructure, leading to acute shortage of oxygen and beds across the country. Amid delay in admissions due to shortage of beds and oxygen in hospitals, COVID-infected patients in Bengaluru can now receive oxygen support inside buses. Oxybus service has been started in Bengaluru to provide oxygen support to the needy patients during emergencies. Oxybus service was launched by Brihat Bengaluru Mahanagar Palika in collaboration with some associations. At a time, 8 patients can be seated inside the bus and put on oxygen support. The seats in these oxybuses are fitted with oxygen cylinders with regulators behind seats. All these oxybuses will operate in central Bangalore district in a radius of 20 kilometers within the city. All the infected people with respiratory problems or oxygen issues can use the oxygen service in the bus until they get admission in hospital. The Karnataka government has announced to provide oxybus services free of cost. Bureau Report, OTV News.